Hey, it's Jose, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Who is it? Jose. Who is it? Jose. Who is it? Jose. Hey, 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 hey. Hey guys, hey, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, my name is Josie J. Thomas and I'm from the beautiful Caribbean island of Dominica. This video is a part of a vlog series as I am in Dominica celebrating Dominica's carnival experience for 2023. Finally ready, sticking with my early 90s theme. Let me show you guys my outfit. I'm trying to get good lighting, but Lord, tell me it don't look like my breast them do up. Yeah, to be stiff, period. This is my outfit for today. I'm thinking I'm gonna wear sneakers because it's raining cats and dogs, and I just left the natural body wave texture of the hair and I did these really cool curl braids. So I'm not gonna lie, I'm feeling myself. I'm thinking, should I put my shoes on or should I not?
Not too bad a wee dog. I love this Jeanette.
You guys know it's bed, dress, and out again. We are currently heading to Viva La Carnival in Newtown at this current hour. There was no get ready with me. We're going straight to the party and you guys are just gonna come along with us. My sister is here from North Carolina, and why am I eyelashes look like that? And my boyfriend is currently driving, so we are heading out now.
Also too guys, interesting fact, me and my sister both went for our 90s inspired look today. So I'm giving like 90s girl black on black. Mid conversation, we did us cut off the vlog lights on me. We were driving. Oh yes, so good. White tees and my beam.
Okay, let me play the music.
Look at my cup, isn't that cute? Can't wait to drink my little drinks out of it.
What?
Wait.
I didn't get to shave my fucking armpits. And I hate that.
Yeah.
They're making us pour our drinks over into bottles.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Money follow you. Okay. jump on the road. Be a careful, the load pass by the crowd. One million plus tax, you can see. Tell a rap, don't rap, me cheese, the alien.
Just touched down in at the airport. Jack suit on my Air Force. And I'm a gun, let me love me. I don't want to send my heart.
Just touched down in at the G5. You know I'm busting like a beehive.
Hey, boy.
Bendy friends, pop my knee high.
Just touched down like NASA. Make it boom, boom,
fatta.
Wild.
Okay guys, so it is actually 1 o'clock right now. We just finished with the party. It was really good. I want to give you guys a review of what happened, but unfortunately we have to focus to get to the food place. Where are we going? I think we're going to, did you say One Drop?
Point Michelle.
Is that close or far?
Not too far.
Okay, so we're going to Point Michelle. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm probably like, because you guys know I don't drink, so I'm probably like a 7.5 in terms of like my inebriation level. So if I had to drive, I could. I don't know where Point Michelle is, and I don't know where we're going, so I'm not confident to drive. But could I drive home? Yes, I could. However, I'm not gonna. So just being safe, just reassuring you guys that's watching the vlog that we are partying, but we are being very, very safe because we value our lives. And that's a message that I want to get out in the vlog. Like, it's carnival, we're partying, we're having a good time, but also please be safe. Trust me, I'm being very, very safe. And then once we get to that location, I'll sit down and give you guys, you know, a review of the experience. So yeah, see you guys soon.